I remember seeing the clock stop when the power went off.
I was down at the old distillery in the office, and then I heard somebody say the warehouse was on fire up here on the hill. So I stepped out of the office, ran out of the office and looked up, and I could see flames shooting out of the window.
Parker and distillery supervisor Charlie Downs drive up the hill to investigate, and what they see immediately triggers a full-scale evacuation.
Just sit back and watch it unfold and just kind of felt helpless, you know.
It just didn't take very long to see the first warehouse engulfed in flames.
No Halloween fright could ever equal this real-life nightmare. Family members and neighbors struggled to save what they could. Firefighters are dwarfed by the wall of flames. Fire and rain, too much of one and not enough of the other. Throw in wind and thousands of barrels of bourbon, and there's little